As a consumer, you've probably gone through the process of buying insurance. And insurance products are everywhere. We see it for health, life, automobile, homes, identity theft, and more. Insurance is everywhere because risks are everywhere. And insurance protects us by mitigating impacts when risks become reality. In a similar way, organizations buy insurance to ensure they can respond and recover from potential business disruptions. We call this type of insurance resilience, and it's purchased through disciplines such as business continuity, disaster recovery, and crisis management. Unlike other types of insurance, though, the resilience industry has a serious flaw. Today's executives understand the need to protect their organizations, but resilience programs offer no reasonable assurance that companies will actually receive the coverage they're paying for. Without a way to measure the true effectiveness of resilience programs, executives cannot confidently make investments to mitigate the risks they face. That's a pretty serious problem, but why is that? First, companies don't stress test their ability to respond and recover. Tabletop exercises are overly simplified and do not increase confidence in recoverability. Second, programs have a check-the-box mentality, and they foster this mindset through reporting that describes a quantity of things. The number of plans documented or recovery tests completed does not convey any meaning. Consequently, there is no increase in confidence for executives, and it does not justify any additional funding for the resilience program. Third, resilience programs are too narrowly focused because data is underutilized in addressing emerging risks. The result is that boards of directors and executives are unable to confidently maintain their accountability to stakeholders in the event of a crisis. Thankfully, Deloitte Advisory is ready to challenge the status quo. We are helping our clients make resilience relevant and enable decision-making. Confidently define their capability to recover. Be predictive about potential disruptions. Be proactive in response. Transforming resilience. Confident, predictive, proactive.